Tonight, the state announcing 8 new deaths due to COVID-19. That is the most, by the way, in a single day in nearly a month. There are 272 new cases from medical facility testing. Hospitalizations up slightly, now at 129 tonight. 129, that is, with 33 of them receiving COVID-specific treatment.